Welcome to the How to Logseq series. And today I'm going to show you how to make a cool stylish progress bar. Logseq has the feature of adding a progress bar to the page, but they are a bit default. And if you want to put a progress bar on a page, well, that's not the most convenient thing to do. Let's fix it. Open the config.edn file through the settings. Search for the comments block. If the block is empty, add the magic line into the square brackets. If the block isn't empty and there is something in the square brackets, add the magic line on a new line into the square brackets, like this. Go to any other page, for example the journal page. Restart Logseq to apply the changes in the config file. Now we have a new slash command. Insert a progress bar on any page using the new slash command progress bar. As you can see, the cursor will already be in place of the current value. Set the value from 1 to 10 and press the escape key. Well, inserting the progress bar has become more convenient. Now it's time to make it stylish. Open the custom CSS file through the settings. Insert these styles at the end of the file. If the colors of the example don't suit you, you can change the first and second colors to whatever you like. To do this, replace the color codes with your own. You can find color codes in Google by searching Color Picker. If you need several progress bars with different scales, simply add more slash commands to config.edn file. For example, a progress bar with a scale from 0 to 100, or from 0 to 1000, or from 0 to
1 million.
The only thing you would have to correct would be the command name, the max value, and the number in backward post parameter. You did it! You are awesome! If you want to see a certain theme in the future videos, let me know in the comments below and I'll try to do my best. RRARR!